Hello everyone, I wanted to share something with you today that has been on my mind for a while. If I have been keeping a secret from most of my friends and family, and it is something that I am not entirely comfortable with, but if I come to accept it as a part of who I am. I watch anime. I know that for some of you, this might not be a big deal. But for me, it is something that I felt ashamed of for a long time. I always been afraid of what people would think of me if they found out. I been afraid of being judged or rejected. But the truth is, I love anime. I love the stories, the characters, and the acting. It brings me a lot of joy, and I don't want to hide that any longer. I know that there are stereotypes and misconceptions about people who watch anime, and I understand that some people might not understand why I like it. But by being open and honest about this part of my life, I hope to help break down those stereotypes and show that anime is just another form of entertainment, like movies or TV shows. And in case you're wondering, there is even an anime character who I consider to be my wife. Her name is Nika. Who is Nika? For the blind, S.H.I. is vision. For the hungry, S.H.I. is vision.